So we take a moment now to reflect on the colleagues, acquaintances and friends who are sadly no longer with us. Mae gwaith caled mewn wahanol feysydd wedi cael effaith ar nifer ohonom ac mae'n dyled iddyn nhw yn fawr. Whatever their role within film and television, their accomplishments and legacy will have a great impact on many who they leave behind. In particular this year, BAFTA Cymru have lost one of their own, Dewi Vaughan Owen, who was chair of BAFTA Cymru between 2009 and 2013, transforming the fortunes of the organisation, championing its charitable objectives and building a trusted relationship with its partners. His strong leadership formed the basis for the long-term, stable development of the Academy's work in Wales, and his wit and passion for the creative media industry was respected and supported by everyone he met. Gone, but certainly not forgotten, Dewi and all those who have left us will undoubtedly be missed, but their work will have live on as a constant reminder of how fortunate we were to have had them in our lives and in our industry.
Rhyw diad wedyn i ni pan mes i Bwllan dysgais i Gymraeg oedd plant y pentre i ddweud y gwir. A gwi yn cofio teimlo rhywfalchder mawr bod a ni yw'n cofio teithio mewn llefydd a egluro beth oedd Cymru.
It's another Sunday and another soccer Sunday. Good afternoon.
Diolch ydy byrdwn i canw, diolch am ser y nos, diolch am heilwen, diolch am doriad gwawr. A diolch hefyd am lawenydd.
Mis cyn i mi adael y fyddi, mi ges i lythio gan Sam yn agbat goffa fi. Bod na le mi yn y BBC os o'n i'n dymuno dod ni. A'n hwyrach mae dyna'r llythyr pwysig a ges i'n ymwyrio.
Thank you, Russell, for your kind words. Wow, what a weekend. This is the rugby. Now this. Diolch BAFTA Cymru am yr anrhydedd anhygol yma. I feel lucky to be living in what people are calling the golden age of television.
Gwelwch yn arhoch groeso cynnes, please put your hands together for the wonderful Amy Wodge.